Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to increase the hard disk space in your operating system in VirtualBox. So let's get started. So here you can see I'm having the Windows 10 operating system running in my VirtualBox and I'm just having a total of 50 GB of space only. So I'll be showing you how we can increase this now. So first thing, just close the operating system which is running in your VirtualBox and just power off the machine. And now come to the VirtualBox home screen and to the top you'll be having this file option. Click that and having the tools option over here. Under this, select virtual media manager. Click this and here it will list all the operating system that is installed on your VirtualBox. In my case, I'm going to change it for Windows 10. So just click here. And below we will be having a scroll bar which is used to increase or decrease the hard disk size. So for me, as I showed you earlier, I am having 50 GB of space. So I'm just going to increase it. Just drag it. Yeah, I'm just going to have 100 or yeah, you can just type it, I guess. Yeah, 100 GB. Yeah, I'm just going to have 100 GB of space and click on apply. So that's it. Here you can see I'm having virtual size as 100. And now I'll just click on my Windows 10 operating system and start it. So now I have started my Windows 10 in VirtualBox. To the leftmost bottom, you'll be having the start option. Right click and you're going to select disk management. Click that. And here you can see I'm having the 50 GB unallocated, which is the one that I added recently. So I'll just right click on it and select new simple volume and click on next. This is going to be the entire size and if you want, you can just change this. I will go with the entire size. Click on next. And this is going to be the letter, that is the local disk E. This is fine for me. I will just click on next. Next over here. And these are the properties of that. I will just click on finish. And now you can see I'm having the new volume E. So if I go to my this PC and just refresh it. Here you can see I'm having new volume E added over here. So that's the video guys. I hope you'd have found this useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.